the former Lion, and Porter away. Chad Corns receiving from Walsh and finding Treadray. Good hands, good balance, and perfect delivery. 35 out, the man from Kangaroo Island kicks Port first. Now Ebert, Port still dangerous. Good pressure from Welsh. Eckerman, Don's there with numbers. Peveril, Stanton, pulled off his kick. Not 15, Cochran, Treadray! Bang! Leyden Hill in the ruck contest. Stanton's had a lot of it. Zantuck, Peveril, Zantuck again. Still Port a vague chance. Oh, James kicks the goal, puts them in front. Port pressing now. Leyden Hill, Franco getting a bit of a just at the moment. Did well there. Dew should nail this. Port back in front. This is a tremendous struggle. McPhee on the ball, as he has been since halftime. Primus, though. Shattuck, Port dangerous here. And Treadray is at the end of it. Just one goal for the night thus far. That's two. Port are back in front.
Good, thank you.
Now Primus provides the lead. Receives. Handballs to the running Walsh. He has a bounce. Now bangs Port Adelaide inside 50. The big men are there. Laid. And Treadway plays on. Handballs to Pickett, who finishes it off.
But Kevin Sheedy is grooming him to take over from Dustin Fletcher.
So it's season on the line stuff almost for these two teams as we start the last quarter. And Power goes straight into attack inside 50. Eberts. Two points for the night. This to put the Power back in front.
Primus using his bulk to get him out of the way.
Danger for Essendon here. Close to Port Adelaide's goal. Cassisi. Oh, is that a goal? Is it Dew? That is a sensational goal by Stuart Dew. Port by 9 points.
He's got Murphy on out wide. Not a lot to go to. Oh, he's turned it over. James.
Roger James running red hot.
Into the middle of Dew. With pinpoint accuracy, he hits Warren Treadway, and that is a sizzling pass. He's kicked two. Another one with a Power.
This is how Port got back into the game in the second quarter, where Essendon just fell off their opponents. Now, that's about nine marks in a row. And Essendon are a tired team.
Thurston's to James, who's played some valuable minutes. And it's all too easy now as Walsh takes an uncontested mark inside. Well, Port Adelaide's attacking 50.
I'd love to have a count on it, exactly how many they've had.
And he goes short again to the gun forward for Port Adelaide in Warren Treadray, who'll line up for his fourth. Treadray.
There's got to be reasons for it.
It's not quite the sealer, but it's a long way towards Port Adelaide winning tonight. Kane Corns back into the middle to Lade, to Chad Corns, to Pickett. He goes wide, his target's Treadray.
For his fifth goal, set up a couple of others.
This to ice the game.